Back in 1893, way down south in the Crescent City, Tulane football was born. Ordinary men in olive and blue etched their names in our history, and at each season's end became the legends of our past. All-Americans, Hall of Famers, and perfect seasons. Now, 125 years later, we will honor those who have come before us, because the best way to honor a legend is to become one.
Where is mom? Don't you reach out!